Hello friends, hope you're doing well. We're here with a handsome killdeer bird. Killdeer birds has a rusty red tail and a series of black and white bands around its neck and head. They usually lay their eggs on top of the ground in a muddy area. And their eggs will camouflage to their environment. Very hard to see in the environment. You'll usually hear the killdeer call before you get to see the bird. Killdeers lay about 1 to 4 eggs, and they usually have 3 to 4 chicks. And they can have 2 broods per summer. Hopefully later on I'll get to show you the chicks when they hatch. Thanks for watching. We'll see you farther down the road.